Alright, so... a little frustrated with EU4 at the moment, so I'm gonna blow some steam the only way I know how. That's right. In the name of America, we're gonna break through these Ganados at breakneck speeds. Now, I'll be honest, the position I'm in Europa, is one big pain in the neck! Ugh. And I'm taking out my steam, this guy's next. Yeah. Yeah, much like my cereal, these guys are gonna snap, crackle, and pop. So why am I so frustrated? Well, there's a little bug in Europa at the moment, where if a nation is annexed and then brought back to the map, well, sometimes, and this is where the real pain in the neck is, their heirs will constantly age. You bring them back, and their heir is over 100 years old. When they die, oh, when they die. And you could say this is where the real pain in the neck is. Well, when they die, your game will crash completely. Now, I couldn't figure it out off the top of my head, but I need to stay ahead of the game, so I figured it out. A little help from our friends. Guys who know how to stay on top. Anyway, I'm gonna have to go out of my way to annex one of these guys just so I can stay ahead of the game. Yeah, what I'm gonna have to do is no CB our little friend. Now the friend who's a pain in the neck is Thuringia. Their king is in his 30s, but he must have a good head on his shoulders, because he was able to have an heir age 100 and something. Pain in the neck. So I'm going to have to pop in unannounced over in the HRE. Stick my neck into their business. And when I do that, I'm going to be getting a buttload of aggressive expansion. Yeah. Maybe you can see why that's a pain in the neck. But I'm going to have to snap out of it. Yeah, if winners want to stay ahead, then they just gotta stick their neck out in situations like these. I need to get cracking. Wrap my hands around the situation. Take it like a man. Like an American. Now, this is going to be quite the disadvantage in the race. after this, Bane has next to no excuse for losing. There we go. And that is why I kept crashing on Europa earlier today. So, I'm not going to stream the rest of it today. I've got my multiplayer game shortly. I'm going to have to move at breakneck pace because the odds of that air dying is very high every month. So I'm just going to steamroll my way into Thuringia, annex them, probably sell their province to Bohemia or something, and be done with it. Nothing saying that bug won't resurface during the game, but it's gonna be a real pain in the neck. Farewell for now.